Hello everybody, I am Dr. Derick Mendonca. I work as a consultant, plastic and craniofacial surgeon at Sakura World Hospital in Bangalore in India. The most common surgical intervention is called calvarial vault reconstruction. That is surgery of the skull and the forehead. Now that is done in two indications. First indication is if there is signs of raised pressure in the brain, and the second is cosmetic deformity. If the shape of the skull and the forehead or the eyes is very abnormally different or has a deformity, then that would need to be corrected. Now please understand that this is not cosmetic surgery. This is far more than cosmetic surgery, because appearance and pressure on the brain are interrelated. And if we correct the shape of the skull now, the child has a good chance of growth in the future. So the surgery involves cutting across the skin along with a neurosurgeon and plastic surgeon like myself. We mark out the cuts on the bone, such as this. As you can see, we make cuts like this on the bone, and we take off the parts of the bone that need to be taken off. For example, sometimes we take out this part of the forehead called a frontoorbital advancement. We take these bone pieces out and then we cut them, shape them, carve them, and we put everything back in the new position that it needs to be. We also use special plates called absorbable plates that are not metal and that they dissolve by themselves in 1 year's time. And these special plates are placed on the bone to hold the bone where it needs to be held. We also cut the rest of the skull to make sure that the whole skull and the whole head is corrected to the correct shape that it needs to be. This whole process is a long surgery, but it is very safely done in our hands. The child needs to be in intensive care for 1 night and a hospital stay of 5 to 6 days.